What's up, guys? Going Temple of Citralis. Four, three, see how it is this week. Well, see if my gear can handle a plus 18, to be fair. I haven't done it yet this season. We will see how it goes. Early, I think. So a lot of room, shit to stand. To be fair, you can just go down and lose all the tentacles. Surviving her? Oh shit. Yeah, it's down now. In my opinion, the worst part of this dungeon is here with this fucking goose. Oh, I took it all the way. See if I can. Oh, was it the stealthed right away? It was then grand. I'm interrupted. GG. Can we fucking move them out here? The small ones, maybe? Or the stunned? Oh shit. How the fuck do I lose him? Oh. That's grand, you can die there. Will give you some mana. Just use drums here. Oh, better to have used it on the fucking ooze in the beginning there. It's pretty terrible. Tyrannical also. But still, the start to hurt. What? He dropped dead? Yeah, he's up. Combat rest is GG. Well, happens, I guess. so almost killed the other one of the boss. See if they will attack too fast or get killed by the reflect. Yeah, warlock. Easy, man. Easy. No. Well, he's dead. Would be grand to have a gate here in the fucking shit. Haven't seen this in season 1. Heal up the healer also. Did I enter already? Shit, don't die. That's the... That's a good thing. Take down to this other corner because I want to skip this patrol that's walking here. Pretty risky doing the bolstering though because it's always patrols and shit walking by here. But as we don't have bolstering, it doesn't matter if we get some extras into the pool, I guess. A little bit more and we'll pull the map. Another patrol coming. It's grand. I think I just will bubble here. Pretty heavy. Still hopefully doable though. get this to also. For the cleave. It's hard when we're fortified. Oh shit, don't have the stun. I think I will go that way anyway, due to the sanguine. That corruption. Fucking timing. I almost told myself to look away there, lol. Shit, it's not cool down the fucking stun. Lol, how did I really did that? Did I got the fucking warrior kill just because of that? I think I did. That was fucking terrible. Can I put more than one of these? Yeah, probably can. It's granted to have a mage shield or they can use this spell steel. We just don't have any stun for him either. This bit heavy when we can't call out the interrupts and shit. Yeah, we interrupt the same mob like. It's pretty useless when we can't communicate. So, have it in mind if you're gonna pug this. Maybe just pull the first one alone. Well, at least we survived it. That was heavy. this next brown shit mobs will be so shit when I have no... I have no monkering, I have no grip. I don't know if the vortex will work to pull them out. If he can't, like, secure spell it, pulls them away. When the shit went off. What? Shit, I should have used something there. Beware. Did you put the gate here? Fucking winning. It's just my crappy gear showing off. At least should be grinding fortified. One at least. Before they changed this, this was good, because they only teleported a tank, also. If I understand correct. Then you can like choose where they was teleporting, or mostly but teleported to the tank. Now they just teleport to all the fucking members or everywhere. Just a bit more shit with the same thing. That feast looks so good. Do you need to spread them out or kill them like exactly the same time as hard we do? It's not like bolstering. That one takes a few seconds longer to kill if we miss one. Sangmin is like heavy shit. It's out. GG. Like so long time is not getting teleported in this again. Getting worse. Go to the eat this. I just go and spawn then. I suppose. Any pillar, I feel pretty shit to wipe it up. That corruption. Fucking timing. Get that? Thank you. So fast as so good. Grand. using healing potion to get him. Oh, he's already healed. That was fast as fuck. Can I have this? Activate. Thank you. Just try to save my Leon Hanser for the lost boss with the ground to have it there. GG.
You certainly have a knack for destruction. Must you pick at every corpse for treasure? Sephiroth is our true gold.
Yeah, I won't forget that for this one. It's okay. You use it for the skips. Oh, a 3D gator there? Looks like it, but. Just wanna be in rage of the fucking mob so I don't lose aggro on it. Where's the other party members? We need to like get everybody healed up. Where's the healer at least? We'll try to skip this little tiny mob here as well. Exactly. Can you use the buff in the face? Oh no, fuck me, I used the enhance instead of the fucking bubble there. That was fucking waste. Well, I didn't die, but the lost boss. It would be much more easy if I can. It's like, what is it, like 800 HP or something? Same as the heal will be. Actually hit a bit harder in the 80 this one. Still don't know if it's affected by Fortify or not though. I was told that he will tricks me and then don't attack it. They should not be able to write anything in this. They should be used to this now by now. I think someone can solo this one. This side. They got. Biggest fucking bull. Can't say shit was going on. But if someone of the big mobs die, we need to move them out from the fucking sand. All these guardians. So the heavy damage, the small one didn't do much of effect though. Seems like, as he's still fucking hurt. There we go. If everybody runs, he won't stop and cast on the fucking players. He's just standing there. takes a long time. But if everybody runs, he will just haunt us. Oh, don't get killed. Where's the warlock? Getting healed? Yeah, they got. Been wasting plenty of time here and there. Need to, like, can't fuck this up now. So it's pretty much rip key. Away from the fucking entrance. Oh, nice fucking spawn corruption shit. I just take these ones to the edge so they don't have sanguine there when we start the fight. Fucking warlock, don't die. Try to get back into the. Oh, we put a new one. Wasn't that like expensive for the healers? To the side mob. I need to click accept even here. Plus 18? Fuck is this? You didn't have the like the last season, did you? It was like auto starting there when you just talked to the guy. Can't remember wrong. I think it did. Grand. Still no learners, 3 minutes. Maybe second heal first, if I'm lucky. Where's this 180k crits I get sometimes every now and then, but never when needed? 53. Pfft. Not enough mana. Was it like 4 heals before I'm out of mana? Almost. No. I just wait for the guardian to come. Yay, Leon Hands is up. Can be good though, maybe he's heavier for the healer when he's starting to get low on mana in this second phase. Receiving. Too far away for interrupt. Shit. Fucking buff should not be able to die now. Should. Grievous though, still a thing. Sanguine on the fucking shit that need to be killed, the Hexer. That's good. Have 2 Hexers to go. I'll leave both of them, because last time I was here in Lowrikey, the was some fucking NPC or something that kills off the shit. I was like, what? Timer, we need to like stop win now. Fucking close call. No, too early. What? I died? Really? Lol, we still timed it. Fucking yeah, we did. Lol. I did not expect that shit. I looted Atalki, lol. Leech. It's not that bad. There's better though. Well, here's the route we did. Kill this group, I fix skip here. Kill this and the stilted. This mob, and then I fix skip all the way here. I'm gonna clear the room so we skip this petrol as well. Then I have to kill all the shit here and use this affix to skip here and pull these 2 groups in the last fight. Well, that's a troll this week though. See you guys soon.